New challenge. New one challenge. Okay, whole dungeon with just 3 hearts. Okay. Right off the bat, I think I want to go this way. And then I'm gonna want I'll put useless room there. I'll put a useless room here. Useless room here. Useless room there. Useless room there. Useless room there. Worthless room here. Worthless room here. Worthless room here. Worthless room here. And worthless room here. Perfect. Now I'll put that there. Actually, you know what? I'll put that there. This here. Useless room there. Worthless room here. Useless room here. Worthless room here. And useless room here. Which will allow me to put a useless room right there. And I'll just put that there. And nightmare there. Perfect. Restriction of 3 hearts, no problem. I only have 3 rooms to go through. Perfect. And done. Wonderful. One more chamber. Ooh, a bottle. I'll have to put a fairy in that immediately. Ooh, new challenge idea. Okay. Arrange. Sheathed sword. No sword allowed. Okay. Put this here. Gonna put that there. Put this here. Definitely don't want that. Put that there. Put this here. Put that there. Put this. No, I don't want. Yeah, I actually do want that. Put that there. Put this here. That can go there. Great. And then this can go here. Remove that real quick and put that in its place. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Remove this for a moment. There. Dang it. Now put that there. Nothing with a staircase over here. All right, hopefully this actually works. If I need to kill anything, that's what I got a wand for. Okay, not bad. Take a right. Got a small key. Very good. Oof. This works. Very good. 5 rupees, less good. Still, I do need to open every single chest in order to get the nightmare key. Which means 2 more to go. Oh, nice. Fell into a hole. Wasn't aware a flying object could do that. Ah, dang it. How do I break these things without a sword? Bomb, I guess. Good. Goodbye, reverse fairy. Whoop. Whew. Hardest part so far. Hmm. Gotcha. Gotcha. Whew. Yeah, chamber. And plus hearts effect. I'll be using that, that's for sure. Ticking clock. Restriction 5 minutes. Okay. Place this here. Place a useless room here. Place another useless room here. Place this room here. Entrance goes here. That'll go there. It's connected to that. Okay, perfect. Put this here. Put a useless room here and another useless room here. Ish, don't want to do that, that's for sure. Put that there. And put this here. Okay. Perfect. Adventure. Clock, play dungeon. Okay, time does not tick down while I am transform that horizontal opening chests, which is good. Ah, dang it. This is not the correct room to choose for this challenge. A whole 15 seconds. Alright, do have to go all the way to the left. Good. I thought for a minute I had completely boned myself. Ah, hello there. Give me that 20 rupees. Whoop. Whoop. ₹20. Nightmare room key. Oh, whoops. There we go. And it's you. Ha! And before I can fall into the abyss. Perfect. Ooh, holy crud. A heart chamber. Wallmaster's effect. Well. More challenges. Forging a sword, crafting a shield, bows and shield. Wow, okay. That's a lot. There. Heart effect, Wallmaster effect. Useless room goes here. This one can go here. That can go there. This can go here. That'll go there. Treasure can go here. Treasure can go here. Let's see. Put that there. Oof, don't want that one. Don't really want that one either. Okay, perfect. Put that there. Put this here. That can go there. I don't know what this is, but it can go here. That can go there. Put that there. Put that there. I think that's just a simple thing. This can go here. Oop, don't want that one. Take this, put it there. Put that there. Crud. All right, put that there. That there. That there. So I can get rid of this. Wait, no. This. And that. Put a nightmare layer there. And replace this with that. There, perfect. Now I don't have to care about anything except for that bottom section. Phew. Rest of this is gonna take a while.